Dumka treasury case, in a big setback for Bihar's main opposition party RJD, the Jharkhand High Court on Friday deferred hearing on Lalu Yadav's bail plea till November 27 in Dumka treasury scam case. This has come as a big setback for his party, RJD, which has pinned its hope that the party's patriarch will be coming out of jail on 10th November, the day when counting of votes for Bihar Assembly elections 2020 will take place. However, the Jharkhand High Court deferring the hearing on Lalu's bail plea has shattered RJD's hope. This is probably the first election in the last 40 years in Bihar that Lalu Prasad Yadav is missing from the election campaign. But personal attacks on him and his family have continued unabated during the campaigning, as Janata United NDA Alliance has blamed Lalu Prasad's tenure for Jungle Raj in Bihar.